Morning. Today we're going to read a story from the Bible. Gideon, Judges 6, 11, 24. One day an angel came to a man named Gideon. The angel said, "The Lord is with you, mighty warrior. Go save God's people." Gideon said, "Not me. My family is the weakest in our tribe, and I'm the weakest in our family." The angel said to Gideon, "I will be with you." And that's how Gideon became a leader of God's people. God doesn't always look for the strongest person to do his work. He looks for people who will do what he asks them to do. Until next time, be safe. Bye.